Have a U-port.
I'm fine.
You sure?
I'm confident that everybody's learnt their routine and knows exactly what they're doing.
I mean, tomorrow night's sold out. I'm so pleased. I don't know what's wrong with Friday. I really understand it's Friday. I think it's just the night of Friday. Because we just go tomorrow night.
Yeah,
for one whole day. Although they could have had two nights out at the same price.
Yeah, well, yeah. Yeah, sometimes some people don't have to grab all of a bargain.
No, that's true. Actually, I was going to get some of those glasses today. Black glasses. I didn't have time. Where's your walking stick, by the way? Everyone's been saying, is he Desi B? He's a good friend of his and runs the shops and things and all the fashion shops. I said, is it Desi B looking? Was
that
an insult? Was that all right?
Well, yeah. I'll let you off.
Buddy, I hope you're seated. The show is about to begin. Like I said before, I'm Sparky from Soul to Soul, and I'd like to welcome you to Aspects of Soul to Soul, hairstyle and fashion show. Okay, brought to you by Aspects Hairstyling Company. We would like to take this opportunity to show you in the first part of the presentation how important the shape of your hairstyle is to your overall appearance. Okay, take it away.
Take a look up and take a The work you'll see this evening. commercial hair work.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, special round of applause. What it's like to be young and agile, eh?
Thank you.
Yes, the silhouette scene. Fantasy scene. Yeah. for the tens and unders. The Posse, introducing Mouse. Dressers Lynn, Annie, Kim, Jackie, Heather, Joe, Robbie, and Lisa. And the lighting crew. Big thanks to the lighting crew working behind the scenes, never get the wrong night. Sean. Oh, show organisers Tim, Sergeant, and Ginny, the hard workers. Dance choreographer Stella O'Shaughnessy. And show choreographer and lead man Paul Gordon. And a big thank you to all the makeup artists involved. I
Okay, the permas and titters are Lisa Harris, Sam Coleman, Elaine Mills, and Sarah Willett. And the stylists, very important job in a fashion show, Sue Hennessy, Andrew Pete, Karen Russell, and Neil Hutchins. And a big welcome to the assistant manager, Karen Russell. And a big welcome to the manager and senior artistic director, Tracy Ball. Take it away, Tracy. And finally, the man himself, who, without his help, his imagination, and his hard work, this show would not be possible. Give a massive welcome and raise the roof to John Fenton.
Very much indeed. I hope you've all enjoyed it tonight. And I hope you all want to come back to the disco tomorrow night, which starts at 10 o'clock till 1:30. I want to make a few thank yous. I want to thank everyone in the show. First of all, the cast, please give another round of applause, because they've been brilliant tonight, haven't they, yeah? Hope you think so. Brilliant. Thank you for everyone who's helped out tonight. I can't say a lot more. I just hope you enjoy the hair, enjoy the clothes, the makeup. I want to thank all of you for coming tonight. I hope you've had a great time. I certainly have. All I want to do is say a very, very, very big good night to all of you. And also... Thanks very much. Come on, good night.